Okay, sign number two, ability to identify your emotions. And this is an understanding what you are feeling and why you're feeling it. Ability to understand why you are angry. For example, because you're tired, because you're hungry, because you did not sleep enough last night, or because of the situation at work. Ability to understand why you want to scream at your dog, for example, at your wife, at your child. Ability on to understand why you are in a bad mood. What situation or what situation or who caused those feelings? An example, a true story. A husband went to work and failed the interview for a promotion. He came back home angry and blamed his wife. He said, "Because you burned my omelet this morning, I did not have a good breakfast. I was hungry. I was in a bad mood because of the situation, and I could not concentrate during the interview. So I failed it. This is your fault." And this is psychological immaturity, blaming other people for your failures. So in reality, this guy was angry at himself because he failed the interview, because he did not have enough knowledge or communicative skills, or maybe because he did not prepare for the interview, or maybe he was just not the best candidate for this job. So he was angry because he failed. He was not able to deal with his emotions and he began to blame his wife. So let's talk a little bit about step number three and we will get back to this situation. So step number three is ability to separate your feelings from your actions. Ability to separate your feelings from your actions. So back to our example, the mature reaction would be like this. A husband realizes that he's angry because he failed the interview. He analyzes the situation. He knows why it happened. He concluded what he could do differently next time. And he might still be angry, but he's not blaming his wife. He's admitting his own failure. He appreciates that his wife made breakfast for him, even if she burned it. He knows that she burned an omelet because she was multitasking. She was doing three things at once, making breakfast for him, feeding a child before school, and getting herself ready at work. So this is ability to identify your feelings from your actions. Number four, ability to admit that you were wrong. This is very important. And when you're listening to me, try to think maybe about your friends, about your family, and perhaps even about yourself. Maybe something will resonate with you. So number four is ability to admit that you were wrong.